when Don died, we heard about it. I heard about it last night. City Desk called, Tribune City Desk called us. Oh, you know, it was like heartbreaking. Here's a man who was, for almost 30 years, the voice of Chicago in the morning. For many millions of people in Chicago, there are two great morning broadcasters, Bob Collins and Spike. And on the other side, there was Don White. And my heart broke for him, for his family, and for the listeners. Go in someone's home every morning. I do it in print and now on radio too. He did it on radio and was great at radio. But when people invite you into their homes, into their hearts, they do it because they believe that what you're telling them is what you believe. You can't fake that on radio, I've learned, and you can't fake it in print. And what people want to know is, how do you feel? And you knew how Don felt. Don Wade, he was a class fellow, class guy.